Who killed Stannis? Stannis survives the battle, but is confronted by Brienne of Tarth, a former member of Renly's Kingsguard. Stannis confesses to killing Renly with blood magic, and Brienne beheads him, telling Stannis she is killing him in the name of the rightful King Renly. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.